Diya Mirza slams Akshay Kumar for no female representative at a Bollywood meet with PM Modi. Recently, a delegation of Bollywood actors and producers, which included Akshay Kumar, Karan Johar and Ajay Devgan, met Prime Minister Narendra Modi during his one-day visit to Maharashtra to discuss the various issues faced by the film industry. Soon, Akshay took to Twitter to post a picture from the meeting with a caption that read, "Heartfelt thank you to the Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi for taking out time to hear us at length, discuss the issues pertaining to our industry and assuring positive consideration of suggestions." The delegation, which was to represent the issues of film industry, had no female representative. Diya Mirza soon took to Twitter to raise concern over his patriarchy. To Akshay's tweet, she wrote, "This is wonderful. Is there a reason why there were no women in this room?" In yet another tweet, Diya questioned, "How can an entire industry be represented by only men?" When a netizen questioned Diya about why everything has become about competition between men and women, she replied, "It's not about competition, it's such a fundamental thing. If we hope to achieve equality, we must be included in all conversations. Of course, women are doing well. We are doing well despite of the fact that we are excluded, and doesn't that need to change?" Like Diya, actress Sandhya Mridul too wrote to Akshay in a tweet that read, "Great, we women have no issues to discuss, obviously."